She won't marry no one but Lieutenant King.